you guys. My name is Jodie Glitcher. I'm back with you again today for another awesome GTA 5 online episode, guys. And what I have for you guys today is a brand new RP glitch after the latest patch 1.16, guys. And if you're new around here, all I ask is that you subscribe to my channel for more daily GTA 5 content. And let's try and hit 250 likes in this video, guys. That being said, guys, let's get into the glitch. So what you're gonna wanna do, guys, is you're gonna make your way over to Del Perro Pier. It's near there, near the beach, Vespucci Beach. I'm just trying to lose this retard behind me. And then from there, you wanna do the following. 1 second, guys. I'm sorry, 1 second. So you wanna come to this location on the beach. It's just here, next to the last human standing on the car. Oh, wow, just wow. Sorry, guys, about that. Right, let's continue with the glitch. Oh, by the way, guys, if you're new to my channel and you don't know my name, my name is Daily Glitcher, and I bring daily GTA 5 content online. I do tips, tricks, pictures, leaked info, and much more awesome stuff. And also do COD videos, Minecraft, and Battlefield, and other games. Wow, just so clever, well done. Sorry about that minor interruption, guys. Right, let's continue with the glitch. Just gonna get my Akuma. Actually, no, I'm not. I'm gonna get my Zentora.
I need boxes and wheels. I can bring them down. I'll bring it back.
Now, guys, this is also after the latest hotfix and all of the other hotfixes. This is still working, so it's kind of a wall breach as well, so this one is a glitch. And for those of you guys that don't know it, it's the one in the sunglasses store, by the way. So just make your way to the beach, and then you want to do the following. You want to get about 2 to 3 star, 1 to level, 4 to rank. You don't really want 5, because it's like 1 to 12. 4 would be a bit hard as well. 2 to 3 is kind of easy, really. So what you would want to do is you want to make your way to the beach, and then go to the sunglasses store. Now, guys, I did say that it was here on the map, but yeah, it's here on the map, yeah, I was right. So it's here. So what you want to do is you want to get 1 to level, and then come inside here and we'll reach into this, like, so if you want to drive from the wall, and you'll be reaching the sunglasses store. But before you do that, you're going to get about 2 to 3 star 1 to level. So you get the cops up here, and then that'll help the game, and then RP. If you kill a cop, guys, record, by the way, you'll get automatically a 3 star 1 to level. At the moment, guys, as you can see, I've got 3 star 1 to level over there. So once you've got your 1 to level, guys, just before the cops get there, you're going to enter your vehicle, get back in it, and we'll breach through the wall into the little sunglasses store here. From there, you're going to come around here. Not around here. You are going to want to turn left straight away into this little part here. And you're going to drive down there right to the end. And eventually, you'll notice that you'll lose your 1 to level and you'll start gaining RP, guys. And from this, you can do this repeatedly and earn a lot of RP, guys. It's only AFK, it's not the best RP glitch, but it's what we got and what we're going to have to work with at the moment, guys. So yeah, that's the RP glitch, guys. If you are new around here, why not subscribe to my super awesome channel for more daily GTA 5 content, tips, tricks, and glitches. And let's push for 250 likes on this video, guys, as I do post daily content. And with that being said, enjoy the rest of the video. My name's Daily Glitcher, and peace! Hi, guys.